So this is a UFO from yesterday in Jerusalem, but this one is, I've showed this one before, but we have seen it yesterday as well in the time lapse, so that's why I'm comparing these two UFOs. I believe it's from the same, and they were seen separately for some days. It was first seen this one, now it's yesterday. It has structure, 90 degrees angles, and stuff like that. Cannot be a bird. See also reflecting light.
This is in vertical
colors. So this one distributes itself also in two countries. Seen it in first in Australia and in Spain. So this is Jerusalem. This is Spain. Australia, Spain, Australia.
We saw in USA before the other.
So this is your proof from USA. 2 or 3 days ago, on power outage in the city near New York. So now it will see it moving and going behind this tree.
And here is behind the tree. So first picture, second picture, and third picture. So we have here a UFO.
We have this UFO from Tenerife. This is what the this was really amazing to see. This the UFO that was like almost touching the chimney or the roof.
Yes, the UFO from Jerusalem.
This was from Jerusalem.
You have the structure in the clouds.
This is the structure in the clouds.
It's Jerusalem.
In Jerusalem, sky. And UFO. Cube UFO. So this is the UFO from Tenerife. So this is how it's supposed to look at us, the building with this chimney. And this is some kind of UFO is almost touching. This is it. So I'll put this on the thumbnail, original form, so you can see how it's looking. So that's all. Blessings.